This is Coyote News.
The SGA Senate and presidential elections are underway. This is the third year the Student Government Association will only have one presidential running party. The last time a party ran opposed was 2020, the beginning of the pandemic. Since then, there have been three unopposed, and this year is no different. Caleb Swanson and Elizabeth Brust will likely be the next SGA president and vice president. The party ran on a platform of service, support, and sustainability.